come in. And I was supposed to do this the other week, but because the rain didn't come in time.
Love you.
Aww.
You look beautiful today.
Really?
Yeah. I thought you had a veil.
Did, but it fell. It's too windy here.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. I am honored today to call you my wife.
Water is like not even close by anymore.
Walk closer. Get closer to the water. Just care for it.
I want to thank you for accepting me as who I am and to be your husband. From our days from high school to graduating college together and to our next chapter in life.
When I was a little girl, I would wonder who I'd marry one day. As I fast forward to thinking who I'm here today with,
oh my God.
Try it.
I'm thankful that God provided me more than I could possibly imagine for myself.
I promise to grow with you, support you through anything that you want, and I promise to be patient and to be understanding.
She
willing to change so that we can be better for us. I know marriage is not going to be easy. It's going to be hard. But I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else.
You make life beautiful, exciting, and full of adventure. You continue to amaze me with your carefree soul, and it reassures my mind that I don't have to worry so much.
I love that you are selfless without expecting anything in return.
I feel secure knowing that you'll be the greatest dad one day to our children because you show me through and through by loving on all the kids we have in our lives. I love that there's moments where I question the qualities I have and find them as my weakness. But for you, you embrace them and believe it's my best qualities.
What a fail. Moving right to your eye, huh? All right.
You and I will have the best lolling stories to share because it's not easy to be with someone at a young age while still trying to find our place in this world. But we did it together.
Look forward to our future together, our travels. And our arguments, because at the end of the day, I love you.
Well, I didn't know that.
I look forward to always playing rock, paper, scissors when we're trying to wash dishes or go with places.
Watch this dude about to break his damn knee.
We have helped one another challenge and become the best version of ourselves from young adolescence to our adulthood stage, and that's special.
Down the street in my sixth spot.
Ready?
No. Remember, I still got that head start.
Oh, your head start is gone.
Ty! Oh my god, Ty! That was a tie!
Oh no.
Come on. Right there. Do it. Just walk on it. Yep. Yep. There you go. It's hot.
So I'm just sounding like, can you go down?
My knees are shaking.
Yeah, so can you go down?
Thank you for being the patient, loyal, loving man that you are, and for allowing me to be your wife. I will continue to embrace change and the present with you every day.
How do you like Utah so far?
It's alright.
What's better, Nebraska or Utah?
Utah. Obviously, Nebraska. We just have bad juju in Nebraska.
Because wherever you are, home will always be. I love you, Chris.
Thank you.
I'm excited to see them make it official for the rest of us.
Older, older. let him stand this side away. Can't see ya, so let us dance the side away.